The ILEA say there are 857 surplus teachers in 100 of their secondary schools. They want to move them to other schools where thousands daily miss lessons because there are teacher shortages. ILEA say transfers will be compulsory and they're offering a £1,000 bonus. But the move has angered pupils and teachers who say classrooms are overcrowded and the surplus teachers are vital. But ILEA leader Frances Morel says teachers who walk out are breaching their contracts.
The education officer is conducting an inquiry into the circumstances, but I've already been advised that what took place will probably amount to serious professional misconduct. And therefore, under the staff code, appropriate disciplinary measures will be taken.
Despite ILEA's threat, pupils and teachers at about 12 schools plan to walk out this afternoon, determined to continue their fight.